EA Sports.
Tuned to Radio Big. I'm DJ Atomica, the eyes and ears of SSX for spectators and competitors alike, broadcasting live from my nifty little sound booth with access to over 262 mountain cams. Mountain info for those of you out riding today. Reports in from Peak One's high alpine state that avalanche conditions have moved into the extreme. Riders are requested to use caution when venturing out into the backcountry. Peak Two is experiencing the beginnings of storm-like conditions. Reports are coming in of strong winds throwing riders around and apparently beating up on some of the trees up there too. Watch yourselves, people. Just got off the phone with Peak 3 Ski Patrol. Sounds a bit dangerous up there. There's been a few sightings of crevices and big ice chunks breaking away. That's never good. You better be prepared. It's taken event organizers 2 years to turn this mountain into the ultimate SSX championship. Riders will be charging hard down these newly designed, never-before-seen racetracks where the terrain borders on the insane. New events like Slopestyle will be pitting riders against a host of constructs where competitors will snake the best lines through the wildest tracks to perform legendary tricks. Go! Without a doubt, abilities will be pushed to the max in the big air events. Riders will be going harder and higher than anything seen before. This year's one-of-a-kind superpipe events will be like no others. Riders are gonna have to throw it up huge to win these babies. SSX Big Mountain. You gotta love it. Talented Allegra Sobujes, mountain man Nate Logan, style meister Vigo Rolig, and boy wonder Griff Simmons. In addition, a few of the SSX veterans have returned: Amazon bombshell Elise Riggs, hip-hop scenester Mac Fraser, and crowd favorite Zoe Payne, to name a few. Enough talk. Time to ride. Stay tuned right here to Radio Big. just got word the SSX competitors are heading into Peak One's Green Bay Station area. Things should be cranking up event-wise pretty quick. Unless, of course, they stop off at the lodge for some new gear or go for a free ride. Must be nice. Doing what you want, going where you please. You know, there are so many ways to ride and play around through this SSX circuit. Event organizers just sent out a text message giving a lowdown on how to advance up the mountain. Do yourself a favor and check it out.
Oh, big thing.
Competitors, looks as though Zoe Payne is back to continue her longtime winning streak. Although competition is fierce on this year's circuit, many are pegging Zoe as a strong contender. Turns through heavy forests and a track winding its way over, under, and around some of the biggest trees on Peak One. The track is snow jammed. The event is racing. For all your alpine listening, stay with Radio Big. is Stark asking for something good to ride to from the band Kinky.
Yeah.
Welcome back to Radio Big. And here's what's happened on the mountain. Seems Zoe Payne's been making a big impact in the circuit lately as more and more wins fall her way. Radio Big will be there to report on it all. Stay with us as we stay with Lady Payne. Hey, here's a bit of inside info.